Lillian Dorn Grossman. Happy birthday to you, dear. Hope you have a sunshiny day and a happy life. I love you.
After Alex was born, there was nothing unusual that the doctors noticed about him.
They'd all kind of written me off as this crazy mother that was just trying to push through the system because nothing was happening. Time is ticking and Lily's getting older.
Many people refer to his journey in the last 15 years as the climb of his life.
I realized there are so many others out there dealing with life and death situations.
He had a seizure. By the time I got to the hospital, they said he had three more in the ambulance. We're kind of going in blind.
Managing hope is really a big part of living undiagnosed.
When I first met Katya, that was the first time actually that I had the definition of undiagnosed.
Without a diagnosis, these patients don't have any medical home. They don't have any support network.
There are so many needless bits of suffering, missed opportunities to discover. We're not learning. We're not a learning healthcare system.
The undiagnosed disease population provides such precious, important information.
She's clearly hyperreflexic.
It really will take a village for us to create a better system to diagnose patients.
Agoo is the best, oh, agoo is the best, oh, agoo is the best in the world.
Sometimes there's things a man cannot know.
So when you have a diagnosis, it makes you part of a community. And we know that patients who are diagnosed, even with bad disorders, are very altruistic. They want to help others, and that becomes a part of their life, a part of their life's meaning.
I know some of you have traveled far and wide, you know, so I really appreciate everybody coming. We've been through a lot, so you know, we can help you toward the long term.
This is like the future of medicine right here.
It's right here. We're going to learn more about ourselves than we ever have.
We realize that collaboration plus new technologies equaled hope.
Katya, there's a diagnosis for Alex.
What? Until the sun is a new day's rise.